Everyone's telling me that Floyd Mayweather would beat CM Punk in an MMA match. What do you think?
Floyd Mayweather would beat CM Punk in an MMA match.
In a cage, yep.
According to the modified rules that I've been hearing about?
No, according to everybody. No, according to, like, Elie, if he fights, Shane Mosley Jr. told me, Elie, if he fights CM Punk, Mayweather wins. A lot of people have told me that.
I don't believe, well, first of all, CM Punk is not, he's only had one fight.
And he didn't look too good in that one fight.
Well, first of all, he fought Mickey Gall, I think it was the fighter he fought, and Mickey Gall is a beast, okay? Mickey Gall is no schlub, and that's, once again, I hate saying this because I know your trolls love to hear this. That is the difference between boxing and MMA. If you step into the UFC or you step into any of the top tier MMA leagues, you are not getting a tin can, right? CM Punk, unfortunately, is a tin can only because he doesn't have.
There are no bums in boxing or MMA. Nobody's a bum.
No one's a bum, but you ain't.
You're not a killer.
I mean, listen.
Why is he so bad in MMA? I mean, he's an athlete.
It's not that he's bad. He just doesn't have. He doesn't have the experience.
So
you know, he's
you're saying Mayweather would beat him?
I don't think Mayweather would beat him. Even with the least amount of experience that he has, the small amount of experience that he has, I don't think Mayweather beats him. It just doesn't work that way. Conor going to boxing, okay, or any MMA fighter going to boxing, is a reduction in what you have to pay attention to. It's a specialized sport, right?
Well, the president.
I don't care how good your hands are. I don't see a professional boxer in the top five in any weight division going to the UFC and fighting any fighter in the top 10 and winning.
Deontay Wilder would do it.
No, he wouldn't.
Yes, he would.
No, he wouldn't.
Would
Deontay Wilder would get taken down and choked out or get his leg torn off.
Or knock them out before they come in.
Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen.
Just like Ronda Rousey was gonna beat up all the men and.
I never promoted Ronda Rousey.
But I'm saying Joe Rogan.
Yeah, but
she's the greatest athlete in the history of mankind. Then she gets knocked out back to back.
Okay, so listen, I'm not Joe Rogan. I'm not being paid by the UFC to promote Ronda or any other fighter. No boxer, okay, no boxer in the top five of any weight division comes over to MMA and competes in front of any against any of the guys in the top 10 of that weight division and wins.
I think John Molina, who was a big star in high school in wrestling.
What weight class is he in?
He's 147, 140.
147, 140, so he fights 145 division? He doesn't beat Cody Garbrandt. He doesn't beat TJ Dillashaw. Who else?
But he has that one.
He doesn't even beat a bad Jose Aldo. Doesn't happen, bro. Boxers can do one thing. They punch. Unless you have a pedigree in kickboxing, like some boxers, Klitschko used to kickbox.
Klitschko, Chris Algieri was a kickboxing champion.
Kickboxer.
The guy fought Mikey.
I don't know how
he
good
had
he was.
500 at.
But most of these guys have never taken a leg kick.
European champion kick.
Most of these guys have never taken a leg kick or an elbow to the side of the head.
Lipinets.
So don't tell
500
me.
Kickboxing matches, like one like 490.
Okay. He might have a chance.
And he punches hard and he has a great chin.
And he might have a chance.
And he's Russian.
Well, those Russians are hard.
Their work ethic is second to none.
Yeah, well, they're hard people, bro. Just like the Polish. Just like the Poles. They come from hard, grit, blue collar.
No disrespect to the Polacks, but the Russians, different level.
Yeah, I mean, they're both. I mean, most of those European countries, anyone involved in World War II, World War I, I'm scared of. Just saying.
They're crazy.
Yeah.
All right, Dad. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
At Beatbox818.
The most hated guy in boxing right now, Dwayne, at Beatbox818. Follow him. Peace to report.com. Elie Seckbach reporting. Yeah.